Hello guys, I finally reached Banaras. I took a garib rath from Anand Vihar, Delhi, and I've come to BSB, which is Banaras station or Varanasi station. Lakshmi Chai goes like they got famous saying that they add caffeine, which is a drug, in their chai, but to which they said that, you know, anything that gets famous in Banaras is supposed to have like a drug in it. So what I like about this place is that you get amazing chai, and they serve that in purwa, which is clay sort of utensil, and this thing, this is amazing. It's called the sabji toast. So basically what they do is that they you know, grill the bread on coal, and then they make like a small slit inside and fill it with butter. So when you open it, you crack open it, it's just oozing out with delicious butter, and that's what you do, and that's what you eat when you're in Banaras. This is the caesarean toast. Looks like a normal bread, which is actually toasted over coal, but wait, you see what they do is they actually grill it, and then they stuff butter. So this super yum. Hello people, I am at one of the busy streets in Varanasi, and there is something known as Malaiyo that you get here, and that's only in winter. So this is what it looks like. This is the Malaiyo. So I got this for 40 rupees. It's served in an earthen pot, and I'm gonna try it now. So yum! It's also very light and so fluffy. It almost like it's like a cloud in your mouth just disappears. And I think one is not enough when you're in Banaras. Absolutely delicious. So if you come to Banaras, make sure you eat one of these. Yeah.
Yeah. One of the things that you should try with.